Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
I won't be able to force this one open. Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Yeah.
remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? Not here either.
Who are we looking for? I'm getting kind of tired of stringing me along. Are you still in here or what?
We're running out of time. Bear with me a little longer.
Thank you.
Roger.
Is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
That woman or whatever.
Kind of. Yeah. Gotta do this again?
Thank you.
activate them one by one. Activate this thing.
Thank you.
could overwhelm us if we're not careful. To make a run for it. Come on! Good work.
Appreciate it.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
That's why I want to show you.
So back at that lab, that tape.
What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Deborah! Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Can't go back. Not now, it's down.
is caving in! Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Hmm.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay. Move it. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Ah!
Elena! A little help here?
The more things change.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Thank you.
more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt
him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Hear my name?
Simmons.